I am Amlan Ganguly. I'm a professor and the department head of computer engineering at the Kate Gleason College of Engineering. I do research in using DNA molecules to do computing. At the heart of this research is manipulating DNA molecules with biochemical reactions. DNA molecules are a very good type of memory because they store genetic information across generations. And they're also very dense and compact, so they can contain a lot of information in a very small footprint and over very long periods of time. Quite literally, you can dig up the woolly mammoth from Siberia and clone it because its DNA is so intact. What DNA doesn't want to do is change, and what we are trying to do is change it to represent the mathematical operations we are interested in. The way we do that is using the CRISPR-Cas9 type of enzymes that were designed to cut long strands of DNA molecules into smaller strands. By extracting the smaller strands, we are representing, okay, so this cut here may mean an addition. This cut there may mean a multiplication. And with that, we are developing an entirely new paradigm of computers that no longer depend on electronics. Now we are finding out that DNA is a gift of nature to do computing in a much more sustainable and efficient way.